in Parliament, former NRM Chief Whip Ruth Nankabidwa has petitioned the party's leadership to consider disciplinary action against former Speaker of Parliament Rebecca Alitwala Kadaga. Kadaga defied her party in the just concluded speakership race that saw her run as independent. Take a look.
There are members of parliament who have been saying for them they will never see at the airport. They cannot travel because they know the sin they have committed. I mean, it's not right. It's not right. People must be in an environment where they are free.
Speaking to journalists at Parliament today, Nankabirwa accused Kadaga of instigating tension and fear at Parliament during her tenure. Nankabirwa wants Kadaga to be compelled by the party to apologize to President Yoweri Museveni, the party national chairman, and the Central Executive Committee.
Like other people have been breaching, but this level is too high. Number two is a big position. So, and we need her in the party. So in order for us to move smoothly, I am requesting for three things. One is an apology to the president as an individual, because I have issues where the name of the president was mentioned. Then an apology. Two is an apology to the Central Executive Committee. Maybe she was overwhelmed by circumstances. And an apology to the party. And that's it. And we work together smoothly. I don't want to see you, Honorable. I wouldn't love to see my sister quitting my party.
Nankabirwa, who bickered with Kadaga throughout the 10th Parliament, condemned some policies under Kadaga's administration, saying the former speaker established a hostile working environment and caused tension among MPs and other Parliament employees.
Why was Chris Obore out of office? I have mentioned Chris Obore because it has been in papers. There is a list of staff, including you media people, including you. You just get somebody to tell you, don't come. You don't know what you have done. Don't come. Then you are like, oh, if you see her being stopped, then for you, you are, why, what did she do now? You start guessing and you come to the truth. Chris Obore is the case which is in papers. I will not mention others.
On her part, she said she would try to mend relations with Kadaga for the sake of the party harmony.
My relationship with my sister has been a blood relationship, and it will always be a blood relationship. All Uganda, Wambogo like me. Wambogo like me. I will look for her as a young sister so that we cement the relationship.
Nankabirwa said the thing she regrets most is failing to convince Parliament to adopt the Constitution Amendment Bill of 2017, which sought to provide for compulsory acquisition of land for government projects. Nankabirwa lost the Chibuga District Woman MP seat to Noop's Christine Kaya. This story was compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news at Parliament.